Most of the eBay sellers, e-commerce businesses, owners, and dropshippers don't put enough attention on their customer support and customer service in their e-commerce businesses. Most of these sellers even don't give post-sale customer service at all. It means that they only answer the questions before the sale appears in their eBay store, and after that they don't answer the questions or the messages at all. Even some users in the past asked us in AutoDS to split the customer service to post-sale and pre-sale because they don't want to answer the post-sale questions. Most of the business owners also don't put enough, they don't do their maximum to improve their customer service in their e-commerce businesses. And the reason of this is because they just don't know how important this thing. Actually, the customer support in our e-commerce businesses, in our eBay stores, and as a dropshipper is the most important part of our business. It's more important than any other thing. It's more important than the products that we upload to our store or if we will update the tracking numbers on time. It's really the most important thing, and in this video I will talk about 5 reasons why this is the most important thing for any e-commerce business and eBay store. So I'm Leo Pozin, I'm owner and CEO of AutoDS, and as I said, in this video we will talk about 5 reasons why the customer service is the most important part of our eBay dropshipping businesses. So the first thing is, think about yourself as a customer. Would you go and buy again from a store who gave you a bad customer support? The answer usually is not. So if you give the best customer support, you follow up the customer, you check that really everything was okay, you check that the item arrived, you answer all of his questions even after the sale, even after the money is in your pocket, and even after the returns period finished, you still need to give your maximum and give them the best customer support. So if you do these things, you answer the client even after 1 month or 2 months, it doesn't matter, you will have much higher customer retention. And this is people who already bought from you. You don't need to bring them again. You don't need them to search you again on eBay because they already know you and they will just back to you. So the first thing is very, very, very important, and this is the customer support. The second thing is the feedbacks. So I don't know who of you know or who of you don't know, but actually eBay calculates automatically the feedback rate of the communication. So you can see, for example, in this store, you see here the communication. This feedback, these 5 stars, calculated automatically by eBay. You can't really rate someone for communication. eBay checks it and tracks it. And then if you have here higher score, you will be promoted more on eBay Cassini. So most of the people are searching about how to trick Cassini, which tricks they should do. Maybe they don't have their tracking numbers on time. No, the main reason usually is just because you don't give a good customer service to your clients. The second thing is also think about this. When you have more feedbacks in your store in general, I'm not talking about the communication, your store looks much more professional and people will usually buy more from you. So when you give the best customer service, you can also remind the buyer and tell them, please leave me a feedback even after the 3 messages which you are sending them automatically, which we talked about on the other videos. So about the feedbacks, we have 2 things here. The first is the automatic feedback of the communication, and the second is that it will increase our feedbacks in general. The next thing is the MC011. I'm sure that most of you read on the Facebook about the MC011 suspension on eBay, and people said that oh no, it's because I'm a dropshipper, oh no, it's because of tracking numbers or something. It can be also because of the tracking numbers. It couldn't be because of you're a dropshipper, but most of the cases are because of a lack of customer support. Actually, I heard some cases. For example, one of our clients came to me and said, Leo, listen, I got MC011. When I checked his store, I saw that he didn't answer to clients for 3 weeks. so for sure that you will get 0.11 suspension. So actually, if you will give the best customer support, you will decrease the chance of the 0.11 by many percent. The next thing is that it can increase your profits. When you communicate with your clients, you can do something which is called upsell. Upsell is something general in business, but in e-commerce businesses, it means that you can just try and sell them more other similar products. So if someone bought something from you, you can just, while you communicate with them and they are asking you something about the product, for example, if I bought a table, for example, someone bought a table from you, you can offer them a chair or something similar that can work with this table. In this way, you can really make more profits because you can just send them to other items of your store, and these buyers will just buy more from you because you gave them the best customer service and they like you. So this is the other thing, it just increases our profits. The last thing is that it will decrease dramatically our returns rate and our refunds rate. So think about this. If a client contacted you and you gave him the best customer service, maybe you can convince them and decrease one more return, which will not happen because you gave the best customer service and you communicate with the client and you just convinced him. And this way, you can really decrease the returns rate and the refunds rate. This way, you actually can save more money in your pocket because you gave them the best customer service. So I will summarize it. The first thing is that it will increase your customer retention. It will increase your feedback rate and communication rate. It will decrease the chance of the MC011 suspension. It will increase your profits dramatically because of the upsells which you can do, and it will decrease your returns rate and refunds rate, which is something which eBay very doesn't like. I hope that you like this video. Please write in the comments which videos would you like to hear more from me about the customer service, how to give the customer service, or any general videos that you want me to do. Also, write down what you are doing in your customer service and how you manage this customer service. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and to subscribe to our Facebook Messenger automatic updates, so you will be notified about any new video, because I will do now more than 100 videos daily, every day new video. So join our channel, continue to follow us, and I really enjoy to do this video. See you on the next video. Bye bye.